It's a condition well known to affect the elderly, but thousands of Australian children are born with kidney disease every year. A heartwarming camping experience on the outskirts of Brisbane is giving them the opportunity to connect with others facing similar challenges.
The chance to be a child, it's something doctors said Jack would never get.
When I was in my mum's womb, they found out that I had kidney disease and they said I wouldn't survive 3 days.
Now 12 years old, the Adelaide boy is defying the odds, but he's grown up fast.
I got my kidney removed when I was 3 and I had a bunch of tubes and stuff going in, like, different bits of my body.
On Kidney Kids Camp, Jack and 40 other brave children can, for 4 days, put their crippling health battles on hold in the Queensland bush.
2, 1, go!
It's really nice. We get to, like, talk about things we don't get to talk about with your parents or your siblings or anyone because I don't really understand.
Alaya spent about a quarter of her life sleeping with a dialysis machine. She could only drink 3 cups of water a day. The 13-year-old's had a transplant and will spend the rest of her life medicated. Here she's surrounded by others facing the same challenge.
And that's really important because they're living with a really chronic condition that has a lot of emotional and physical impacts.
Many of these kids can't attend their own school camps due to their complex medical needs. Here there are doctors and nurses on standby to make sure they don't miss out on the outdoor experience.
The camp is funded each year by the Kidney Car Rally charity drive. The 2023 event will get engines revving from August 14. Abby Geeran, 9 News.